and Layla's autobiography, I'm having a damp and I've got an audience, will be in all good bookshops in time for Christmas. It's the perfect stocking filler.
Ew.
The book I'm seeing.
Oh, right, yeah. The book I see. Time now to tell you about the latest trial. Here's what's coming next for one member of the Dirty Dozen.
Looks good, though, you know.
Have you read the first volume of her memoirs?
Hmm?
That's called, I'm having a dump and nobody's watching.